Hello everyone, I'm standing beside a very deep cliff. That's very, very deep. And that mountain is so high. Do you know that Ellen White had a vision? And in her vision, people were going up a very smaller and smaller and smaller trail. And she was looking for people whom she knew, who was not used to hardship, and she could not find them. Do you know why? She could not find them. What does that mean? That means that God gives us hardships to form our character so that we will be resilient, we will be robust in our character so that we will be able to suffer patiently like Jesus did. So whenever problems come your way, count that as a blessing. One of the greatest blessings, actually, is to be persecuted for righteousness' sake. So, look at these mountains. Don't worry about your life. Just pray and trust God with all your heart.